That is extremely upsetting. I'm going to splice that together. Apparently, I didn't even Google it yet. I alt tap and saw my mouth not move. Why the fuck? I literally had to unplug and plug it back in, and that was it. That's all that was wrong. I looked at all the settings, everything. It was like, yeah, it's registered. But my mic just wasn't working. Like, what the fuck? Alright, Google. That is extremely fucking. Oh my god, dude. This game is cursed! Legend of Grimrock. Rest where the dragon gazes. Yep, first fucking thing. I assume that's a rest. Okay. There's apparently two dragons. And there's a map here. That's the save crystal. So they. It means right there? Where am I right now? Obviously, I haven't seen this second dragon. I think I'm right there. So then it'd be right here. Second dragon's all the way that way, and I guess there's an arrow pointing down this way. So I can rest here. This is cheating, but fuck you. Probably even open the map. M is not map. They're supposed to have a map. There it is. Yeah, that's where I am. Oh, apparently I can. Cool. So the one is like over here and they're looking right here. I just heard movement. Question mark. Yeah, this is definitely it. Well, count that as cheating, I suppose. Puzzle was not obvious. There's one dragon. You gotta go later and go, there's a second one. Fuck you, dumbass. Why didn't you think there'd be two? Idiot. I'm so mad that OBS just didn't register the mic for whatever fucking reason. So the first 25 minutes of that last thing, I gotta splice into the other one. Can't hear you. Can hear me. Don't care. I've lost complete interest in this game's bullshit. Fucking piss me off and make me hate you. Wait out the entirety of the rest. Gonna go with this is just an event. We're not stuck. Oh man, a lurker vest. That's crazy. Plus 5 evasion. Worth. It was worth all that. I mean, to be fair, if I didn't have to Google that, I would never have noticed that my mic was not registering that I was talking. I don't know why the fuck I had to unplug and plug my mic back in. That's super fucking weird. I've never had that issue. Deserted tunnels, a likely story. Least it was only 25 minutes and not a whole fucking hour. But now this won't be 60 FPS. Because my dumbass decided to. My dumbass decided to. Split the recording and not, you know what I'm trying to say. Well, this is an obvious puzzle. Split the recording instead of pausing it. Okay, there's a teleporter. Okay, that teleporter probably just leads right here. I'm so glad the game decided to walk one more time when I tried to walk one less. Or whatever. Dude, fuck off. This game is trash. Where's that portal to rock? Right here? Cool. What a fucking dog shit game. It's so fucking annoying. What the fuck, dude? Stop saving inputs. Player lets go with a goddamn WASD. That means they're done moving, you fucking retards. You're actually supposed to just press... Supposed to press every single time. You're not supposed to hold forward. That's great. That'll improve my mood. Tunnels sure are deserted. Notice just how deserted they were when that monster appeared in these deserted tunnels. Ooh. Mace, 1411. Mace, 1811. I would have had better weapon for a while. There's probably buttons. Probably buttons, and I just stopped. I don't know anymore. There's the other dragon and the gold. I'm really tired of looking at walls, game. You know what? Figure this out. Huntsman's clock. Fire arose. Fantastic. 4 evasion and 1 dexterity. And vitality as well. That's everybody's clothed. Okay. Man. Obviously don't need these pants anymore. Why the fuck did it not register my mic? It was a thing I pulled. Apparently it was just a room that he had to move. Chainmail mittens. 6. Who doesn't? Okay. Got the key, so all I gotta do is leave. No turning back. Wow, what a terrible game. Just lets me leave. I guess I need two, apparently. Chamber of pits. I don't know if you have friends. I think I'm gonna risk falling down. And I don't trust this game anymore. Okay. Fabulous. Gonna scare me with the stomps. Oh my god, dude. Where are my knives? I don't think I threw a single knife at this big one. I really wish grabbing shit wasn't fucking terrible in this game. Thank you. The word miss is very enjoyable to see. Fabulous. One of my knives disappeared. Yeah, one of my knives disappeared. How does that happen? How the fuck does that happen? You steal from me, you fucking game? Unless I threw a knife at the crab and have already forgotten. Where is this? First bow. To fall down again. Okay. You fucking undid that game? Now I have to fall down again twice.
I hate this game. This is one of the worst games I've ever played.
It's just designed to be infuriating. Is there a torch in here so I can stop casting light? I'm annoyed at this. Magic Man doesn't need any fucking spears. Fuck spears. Magic Man, you can just stand still sometimes. Okay, so I have to press the button. Is there a crystal? Where was the crystal at? Where was the crystal at? I hate this game. Yeah, left click, right click, left click, right click. Yeah, just we can't decide which one it's gonna be. So I gotta press the button again and go for that hammer immediately. It's a ring. Strength, regen, and food consumption rate. Wait, more food consumption rate? One health and health regen. Whatever, fine. You can just be hungry more. Crap. Okay, I did throw one at him. Durka durka dung pow. Okay. Key. Yeah. No, thanks. Okay, I guess thanks. Dude, what is this? Yeah, hello. You know, if I was aware of that, I would have had the ice bomb. Because then I could have ice bomb crab and just walked around. Definitely, if I ever play this game again, which I don't know if I'll ever do, ice magic. And two fighters. Now that this is out of charges, it's just a dagger. Gotta be a way to charge it up. Lightning bomb, and now she's fat. She can't carry anything else. I'm gonna have to start using bombs. I guess poison bombs are fine for now. These crabs are able to be poisoned. Wait, door stuck. How do I get out of here? I killed everything. Is there a button and I just missed it because I'm fucking retarded? It matters, I could just fall down anyway. Where did you come from? Just the one? Looks like it's just the one. Not just the one. Funny fucker. Okay, so now this place is full of skeletons. Fuck you. Fuck off. Yep. Yep. That audio is not coming from him, in my opinion. Hello, soldier. Achievement. Cast 250 spells. Hear my excitement in that. They didn't come from anywhere. They were just fucking spawned in, huh? That's really stupid. I don't like that. Don't just randomly spawn bad guys. Alright. Well, oh my god. You know, this is really sweet. I gotta do some inventory shit. Okay. Wonder if I need to make him run into something. Yeah, I deserve that one. Yeah. Alright, dude. I cannot focus. I should kill myself. Everybody's dead because of my fucking retardation. So how am I supposed to get them alive again? Dipdong's torch is going out. I hear a crystal this way. I deserve this. I don't like the inventory in this game. I think it's dog. That didn't poison him. Critical of 6. As soon as I die, I have to fight an army of skeletons again before I can come down here. Really? Why 0? Stop moving me too many times, game. That's funny. Yeah, that's real funny. That's exactly how getting frozen works. This is absolutely one of the worst. Come on. Thanks for the food. Bean chowed. Well, I got a little bit of extra XP. What is going on? Why is so much shit getting freed now? Deserved. I disagree. Can you stop missing? Now, where did he come from? Here. Sure he can. Okay, cool. Torch is dying. Now I'm lost. That's no return hallway. Hello, another guy, somehow. Another one as well. Type that I don't want. And another one's opening up somewhere. This is not good. That's not good at all. That's another worst scenario though. Now it's getting bad. Cause now I gotta focus. Kind of sick joke. All right. Can you please die already? Starting to get arrows. I'm gonna keep going without using them until I get one more, apparently. This is just fucking great. 17. That's enough to get the light armor. Alright. 4. The Peasant's cap. 3. Wow, one more. It's trash. Boots of protection 4. We don't really need them. Resist cold hasn't. I don't think that'll come up as being a valuable thing, maybe. And again, you will have the most. Well, no, I'm not going to learn any ice magic. Shed some weight. Alright, now where the fuck did they come from 5 million years ago? Came out of the center of this. And the poison guy came from somewhere. Where he's already wandering. Set so I can quick kill a spider. Really, game? Can you quit? Stop. Worked out. You're a fucking spider running around or something. Oh, great. Okay. Can I please get out of here? We stop opening shit so I can find a way out. Now there's so much shit open, I have no idea where to go. God damn it, game, stop overstepping. Okay, that's the point of no return. I mean, it's this way. Here we go. Thank God. I have to go back to that crystal now. So none of this is wasted. Stop overstepping. I let go of the button. That means stop. Okay. Firebomb. Fire spell. Kill the one on my left, maybe. 36, maces 9. Ooh. I'm at 12. Damn, Daniel. 18, 36. Massive accuracy downgrade for damage up. Think I will. And he's no longer heavy loaded. Crazy. Imagine if the game just let me pick up all these rocks. She's overloaded now. That wasn't enough. You're just dead. Can you eat while you're dead? Oh, she picked up a food box. Now she has a bag. Great. We have a key for killing that guy. I wonder if he can cast spells. Well, nope. Torch. At least his dead body is nice enough to carry torches for us. What an awful experience that was. You have a friend? You do. Damn it, brain. Now's not the time to fail. Not take risks. Wait, what? How does that weigh more? Can't imagine how they deal with those spiders and the guy at the same time. That'd be crazy. Cutlass. We don't need it. There's no point sticking to maces the entire game. About that's the click. Pulled a torch from there. Did I even check where I killed the fucker? My base. Halls of fire. Not a fan of that sound. Unless it's just fire bombs in there for me. Really cute and nice. I hear that crystal. The revive crystal's gotta be through here with these crabs. Sequences. It'd be pretty hard to lure one out at a time. Six, huh? Yep. I would have deserved to get hit there and there as well. Patience is running thin. Could you just be dead, please? Punk ass. Are you the same or a different one? I'm not sure if you're the same or different. You were the same. Guarding my crystal like a cunt. Requires a key. A normal key. Mortos? Dude, seriously? My guy's just gonna be dead for fucking forever because his game is dog. This weighs 3 kg. What's that look like? 29 versus 47 minus 6. It's a lot better, but I don't know if it's worth it just yet. Walkabout. Okay, so lost a throwing knife somewhere. There's literally no way. It's just bad guy. This has gotta be where the generic key is. There's no way it's just bad guy. That's so stupid. There's no fucking way. There's no fucking way, dude. You just walk through here and then there's a bad guy? That's probably fucking glitched and broken. And that's where the key is, to save the fucking retard. But no, I don't get that. Haunted halls. Be really nice if I could poison them. Never check that fire area. Mage's entrance. Fabulous-tastic. There's a problem with that. My mage is dead. And you won't let me revive him because you're not giving me the fucking key, you dog game. Thanks for not letting me back up. I held the button. Why didn't walk backwards? Zero? Are you serious? Don't you know crabs are resistant to blunt damage? You got that backwards, actually. The armor protects them from sharp, not blunt. Crab get crush. I have a video of an alligator snapping a turtle. For you, if you don't believe me. Curious of where hole lead, but not gonna go down hole because party down number. That's a trap. I'm gonna get hit by a fireball. I can't finish going that way. Imagine if I had to do all this with just a fucking archer. Alright, you're trying to hurt me now. I'm gonna kill myself. What is that? Why is that a thing? Is that permanently poisoned now? door's open. I wonder if there's a way to recharge that dagger. This seems like it's a special key, and not a shit key. Fuck off. Wizard man returned. Need to get another normal key. Hello, random fucking crab that shouldn't be here. Where did crab come from? This guy's hungry. Hungy. Came from here. Deal more. It's a water creature, therefore it's resistant to fire. Ignore that it's a crab and you can boil crab. That was my logic. I fear the developers would make it so it resists fire, so you gotta hit it with poison or something. Maybe it is worth it to use the giant hammer. I don't know if you can tell by the tone I have. Okay, so this is... I've lost the will. So that'll just go off for a while. Needs to be fire then, I would presume. Hence why they give you a firebomb. I have access to a fire spell. And I would assume it would be that. Skibbity fizzles. Okay, well maybe it's fire shield. Nope, fire shield's level 16. Skibbity fizzles. Got that skibbity riz. You got that riz. You're in the riz. I will cheat this because I don't fucking care. Yep, I'm glad I pressed E. Is that just a fucking... Yeah, it is. And the riz. Okay, that button is pressed. I presume there's like a levitate spell I can learn at some point, maybe. How is this still going? It was disabled before. Why is it not disabled now? What's left? Hallway. Oh yeah, this. Can't see it, it can't be poisoned. Man, this game, like, it just fucking kills me. Started it up, it's like, oh, this is fine, and then I immediately am just miserable. Nothing but misery. That's what this game does to me, and I don't know why. Maze of Madnus. Yeah, Madnus. Should I just do the maze now? Haunted Howls? That's just gonna be zombies. Skeletons. Guess I'll do the maze in Mad News so Dipdong can, regenerate is magic. Maze in Mad News. Bad news. Well, we've already reached a dead end. There's a button. Fabulous. What did that button do? Oh no, I have to step through the portals. Ah, great. That just sends me forward one. Does it do that no matter how I step through it? Does. That turned me around. It did. That's... ooh. Okay, so this is all nothing. I'm in the center. Forward a step. Good. Center. That's not the center. Alright. This one. Center. Forward leads to the beginning. Backward leads to unknown. Obviously wouldn't be that one. So, right portal, still facing forward. No, it wouldn't be that one. Right portal. That's actually the hallway I came from. Back portal. Back portal it is. Now, I have to reset. Center. Back portal. Right portal. In the center. Back portal. Back portal. Same exact spot. Left portal. Okay. What did that button do though? What did that button do, though? There's that right there that I... No. Back, back, left. Back, back, left was the answer. Whoa. There's these two right here. Forward. Push me back in the center. Back, back, left. Puts me in some offside one. I don't know where I am now. Okay, I'm at the answer. So... freedom. So, back, back, left. Just back at the answer. I have tried these two portals. This is the portal that leads to center. The This is it's gotta be one of these two. And I just fuck. Let's get a reset. Back, back, left, forward. Puts me in the center. Back, back, left, right, forward. Puts me on the side. Leaving just this portal is one I haven't touched. I get a reset. Okay. Back, back, left. That opened that up. Is there a button here as well? Yes. You bitch. What does that do? Well, I accidentally figured it out. 25 secrets. Wearer gains experience 25% faster. Yeah, you can go and have that. Well, yeah, you can go and have that. How about you? You hungry? Not really. Maybe I want Mage to have. I think I want Mage to have more XP. Ah. That button just emptied that portal out. Fantastic. Coca-Colastic. Okay, now here. Skeletons. Silent skeletons. No skeletons, huh? The fact that I haven't found more skulls is very upsetting, I'll be honest. Should at least be one here in this undead place. Supposed to be some sort of maze or something. That's not good. Achievement. Travel tiles. Travel 1K tills. Funny. Is it, yeah. Not heavy enough. Probably would have made it if the game didn't go, "Dung, you're stupid." God. Lever. No buttons in the walls. Cast this. Maybe I should use it for whatever. I don't know. I got the small key, which is probably just this entire area done. Just assume this is all done. I do not care. I'm gonna hear a slide. How are there more slimes? Where'd you come from? Got an eye, Joe. They're just respawning, huh? Does that mean there's gonna be some fucking crabs? In my way. That fireball thing is still going off. You only go off a couple of times and then, stop, so you just have to tank it a couple of times. Oh crap. You don't belong in this world, monster. Viewing experience would probably be way better than the playing experience, because I am literally just staring at the bottom right. I cannot look at the center of the screen. I don't even get to look at the monster when I fight stuff. I'm gonna just be dead, you fucking whore. Wonder what's down that hole. I'm not understanding. It stopped at one point, now it just goes off infinitely. What's the dealio? There is a fire spell he has. What would it be? Alright, time to just tank it. A fire sword and a scroll of fireball. Fire sword has charges. It's pretty cool. Requires swords though. It's really just the normal sword, but it has charges. You mean nine? Like he's getting hit by that. And then, okay, that's fireball. Requires level 13. Which he's not. So that's the next one. So what the fuck's fire spell does he not know right now? Ice. Well, maybe I want to use it later. Why it's easy to remember. I want to know what's down this hole. There is actually something down here. Lurker Poonts. Who picked up the Lurker Poonts? You did. Plus 5 evasion. Yeah, I'll go ahead and give it to you now. Your inventory is fucking full. Didn't I have a spare pouch? Give that to you. God damn, this game is dog. Can I please have a minute to this dog shit inventory system, you fucking stupid fucking game? Now's not the time for new fucking creatures, god damn it! I'm not ready for this. Get out of my fucking inventory! This game is fucking shit! Yeah, achievement, suck my ass. I hate this game, dude. This fucking game sucks ass. So much fucking inventory bullshit! Well, the inventory's full. The inventory's full. No, it fucking isn't. Now everybody's dead. Except for the archer bitch. Again. Pick me up. Cool. What a terrible game. What a terrible fucking game. Save walking forward, even though you've let go of the goddamn fucking thing. Yep. I'm gonna click exactly where the fucking torch is to pick it the fuck up. I hate this game. This game is dog. Save faster! Just save! Overwrite? Yeah, fucking overwrite it, you retard! Why else would I fucking click on it, goddammit? You fucking trash! These plants are gonna weigh him down. Ooh. Xant breachers and sandals. There's apparently more holes that I could have fallen down. Westmost. How do I open the map again? Is this arrow me? Why can't this just be good? Fucking rotate! Q, fucker! I hate this game. Westmost. Westmost where? Westmost what? Damn it! Stop fucking closing it when I don't actually want it closed, and close it when I want it fucking closed! You know, I don't care. Westmost can suck my ass. Fuck off. Done with that trash. I don't know what else is left, and I don't care anymore. We're moving on. In fact, no, I'm done. Open the door, save. Fucking stupid fucking trash game. Apparently I'm not done. I'm missing a key. For that chest I picked up. What is that? Antidote. Scroll. Flask, tar bead, and slime bell. I guess I'm fucking home. Well, no idea where this fucking last fucking key is. But I'm done for today. Fuck this stupid fucking game. This game sucks ass.